Okay, lesson 14, part 2B. Part 2B is followed part 2A, okay? Still is lesson 14, part 2. We are B, that means we not finish part 2 for the grammar. Okay, so the last video, we not finished lesson 14, part 2 vocabulary. We continue, okay? So before continue, I want to spend a couple minutes review last video grammar. We talking about the 三星是 what? Le, right? Le is past tense, right? Le is past tense. Usually we put end the sentences. And the last video we learning le put where? After verb, right? Maybe you say, Ying, I put after verb, I put after end the sentences the le. I say both. If both, you can end the sentences once, okay? And the second, after verb, or you can keep both. After verb and end the sentences, only work. They don't change meaning. Can we, for example? Definitely, sure, yeah. So, the, for example, the sentences from the textbook, 119, 119 页, the sentences from there. From the last video, we talk in the sentence here, okay? Which one here? See, look. 昨天下了多长时间的雪? What is it here? That questions, right? Yes, questions. I create that sentences here, okay? I make that sentences here, okay? Then after you can answer, right? Okay, the answer from to the textbook, 119, okay. First, why you create? If I don't create, how you answered? I go first, ask you, okay. 昨天, yesterday, 下了多长时间? 多长, how long? 多长, what? How long, what? 时间, time. How long, time? 多长时间, the what? 多长时间, the what? Snow, 雪, okay? 昨天下了多长时间的雪? What does it mean? Okay. How long did it snow yesterday? How long did it snow yesterday? 昨天下了多长时间的雪? Okay. Or they can say this one. It's a meaning, okay? Still for the question here, okay? Or you can say, 昨天下雪, yes, they have snow, right? 昨天下雪, come here, okay? 下, verb, 下了多长时间? Maybe you like this one too, right? 昨天下雪, that means they not used to have snow, right? 昨天下雪, come here. 下了,下 is verb, plus 下了多长时间? Okay, there's some questions here. Some ask, so how long did it snow yesterday? Okay, you can see that sentence. Or you move your finger, I saw some words there. Okay, or you can say what? 昨天下雪,下了多长时间? The shit. This one still work. They not change meaning. You just say it again. 下了多长时间的雪? When? Yesterday. You can say 的雪, and you don't have to say because you always say 昨天下雪. Okay? You don't have. If you don't have to say what I told you. Okay. I told you like three sentences. Okay. So the meaning is the same. I don't know, sometimes this, the people they just change, ask you. You don't have a problem, right? They can understand that, okay? So which one you like to keep, which one? This one probably easy, right? 昨天下雪, yesterday have snow, right? 下了多长时间, and that's it. Question mark here. Or somebody plus 的雪, still they work, okay? The same meaning, what is meaning? How long did it snow yesterday? I'll just say that one here, okay? 昨天下了多长时间的雪? Only word. The question, how long did it snow yesterday? Now we have to answer. How we answer that? The sentence is from last video, okay? The video, they say, last video, the sentence is from textbook here, okay? 119 the page here, okay? It's red color here. 昨天下了, you ask, right? The answer here. 昨天下了二十分钟的雪。昨天下了二十分钟的雪。Okay? So, or you can say, 昨天下雪, follow here. Yes, they have snow, right? 昨天下雪, the camera, 下了二十分钟 How the, you can plus, you don't have to, okay? So here, or you can say here, 昨天雪下了二十分钟 Three sentences can answer that question. All the meaning is the same here. It snowed for 20 minutes yesterday. It snowed for 20 minutes yesterday. Okay? Three sentences for English only, they work. The same meaning. Where are they different? Follow the question they ask you, right? They ask you what? Let's see here, okay? What they ask. They say, how long did it snow yesterday?If they ask them right here, how long did it snow yesterday? 昨天下了多长时间的雪? You can say, 昨天, pronounce, 下 is a verb, 下了. We just learn how to use the 了, 下了, verb, 下了二十分钟的雪. Okay, so here, you see the 的. You can keep this one, you can drop this one.下了二十分钟的雪。Why? Why you give me this one? I confuse. You can say, I can keep this one. I can drop this one. Why? Okay. When sometimes trying to have this one, okay, you can use this one or can drop this one. That means when you dropped or you use that one, they not change meaning. And the second, we don't have confuse. But sometimes some words we have keep, you cannot drop. Why?Because if you drop the verb, even for the Chinese, they confuse, not really understand that because have another meaning. Okay, they confuse. In that case, the de, keep this one and drop this one. We don't confuse, okay? We still some meaning, they not change. That means not worry here, okay? 昨天下了二十分钟雪。昨天下了二十分钟的雪。We know that we talking the 雪, right? You don't have to do, and you keep the body one. Okay, here. 昨天下雪, this sentence is more clear, right? You say, first they say, yesterday have snow, right? 昨天下雪, come on, 下了, verb. 下了二十分钟, verb. You see here, oh yeah, I know that. Okay, here.I can say, 昨天下雪下了二十分钟 and that's it. Or you can plus the 了 and the sentences here. And the sentences. Verb plus the 了 or and the sentences. Okay, here. 昨天雪, the 雪 from here. 下雪. I drop the 下, only say 雪. 昨天雪昨天下雪 all the work, okay? 下了二十分钟 下, 我下了二十分钟 okay, 二十分钟 if you want to, you can say 二十分钟的雪 you know how it's too much we are to say here all these three sentences that's the meaning here I want to try to say that one here, okay? If talking about the time, okay?昨天下雪 下了二十分钟了。If plus the le is past tense, right? The le past tense talking about the time. 20 minutes is time. 下了二十分钟了。It's not only for past time, okay? It is past time. And also another meaning, it's a long time. It's 20 minutes, okay? 20 minutes because plus the le. The le, one meaning, okay? Past tense. Second meaning, if follow the time, means more time. 下了二十分钟了 in that case.20 minutes, it is a long time. Maybe somebody don't like the, have the snowing, have the snow because they want to go to work. They have to drive, okay, for the traffic, right? So even 20 minutes to them still is a long time. They plus the past tense also more emphasized is a long time. 下了二十分钟了 If don't le, just say,下了二十分钟 to tell them 20 minutes. If you use the le with the time, it's not only past time, okay? Past the time. And also, more preferred, it's long time. 二十分钟了。二十分钟了。I can give it another for example, okay? So then, down here, okay? 昨天雪。下了二十分钟 In that case, it snowed for 20 minutes yesterday. I just told you the snow is 20 minutes yesterday. Okay? And these sentences. And also this sentence. And these sentences, I told you it's 20 minutes. And to me, I more prefer it's a long time.Because the past tense with the time, more prefer long time. 20 minutes is a long time. Maybe you say, no, 20 minutes, not long time. It depends if somebody they don't like, they have time to go. Okay, it's, oh, 20 minutes still. Okay, okay, so the more time. Okay, so like for example here, you with your friend to go somewhere, right?You're waiting your friends. You know, waiting. Done. Okay. 昨天, for example, okay. 昨天我等我朋友等 is a verb. 等了二十分钟. Okay. Why say that? Maybe you ask me, right? You ask me. So, hi, Ying Ying. Yes. 昨天你等你朋友 You're waiting your friends, right? 等了 Okay, waiting.多长时间 How long the time, right? 昨天 yesterday. 你等你朋友 okay. 等了多长时间 How long the time? I can say, 昨天我等我朋友 I'm waiting my friends. 等了二十分钟 I just told you, I'm waiting my friends 20 minutes, and that's it.Okay, let's change a little different here. 昨天我等我朋友等了二十分钟了。In that case, two meaning. One meaning, I told you, I'm waiting my friends 20 minutes. A second meaning, I'm not prefer. It's a long time. It's 20 minutes. It's 20 minutes. How you know that? Because I use the le. Okay, le, past tense.And the sentences, okay, somebody ask, you can see that. Le. Second, le after verb. And the third, le after verb and end the sentences. All it work. And now I tell you more here, okay. If le with the time and the sentences, okay, that means more prefer.Not only for past tense, more prefer is long time. For example, I can say one more time again, okay, slowly. I just want to say, yesterday, I went with my friends to go Starbucks to drink coffee or doing something. go to the library to read the book, to study something, right? So I wait for my friends, okay? Because I wait for my friends to call me, or just wait for my friends, okay? So then you ask me, 昨天你等你朋友，昨天 yesterday, 你等你朋友 you're waiting your friends, 等了多长时间 how long the time, you're waiting your friends, how long the time, 多长时间 did you ask me, yes, then I answer that here, I can follow your questions, I say, 昨天我等我朋友 yesterday I was with my friends 等了二十分钟 I just answer 等了二十分钟 I told you I was with my friends how long time? 20 minutes Now I say again 昨天我等我朋友等了二十分钟了 That the here is music More prefer is 20 minutes. It's very long. It's very 二十分钟了，二十分钟了。Okay, the after the time use the not only past tense and also prefer is long. It is long. Or I can say, 昨天我等我朋友等了二十分钟了。Double time, right?Or I can say one time. 昨天我等我朋友等二十分钟了。Still, remember the le with the time, not only past time, okay, past tense, and also more prefer is a long time. Okay, they work? Okay, so here.昨天下了二十分钟的雪。If you say, how long did it snow yesterday? There's an answer here. 昨天下了二十分钟的雪。Okay, that is here. It snowed for yesterday. It snowed for 20 minutes yesterday. 昨天下了二十分钟的雪。They work.Or I can say, 昨天下了二十分钟 Okay, it snowed for 20 minutes yesterday. And this one here, 昨天 this one more emphasized. 昨天下雪下了二十分钟 It is okay, that's why I told you 20 minutes. Okay, 二十分钟了 I prefer to say,It is a long time yesterday. Okay, snow is 20 minutes. Okay, I just explained from the last video, last time, we talking how can use the by itself, past tense, usually, and the sentences, not changing meaning. Changing meaning is just a past tense. And the last time we learned put the after verb and also after verb and end the sentences and if the with the time it's more prefer it's long time it is a long time however 20 minutes 1 minute 2 minutes 1 day you use the more prefer long time okay long time okay then that's it okay for theI'll review this one here. The second, we can review the grammar. 是something the. 是 something the. You can see the page here, okay? The page 119, 119, 119页. Okay, the two pages here, 118, 118 to 119. The sentence is from there.Now we talking something, 是什么形式的 I can say, 是什么形式的 How we use that one? When you continue ask somebody some things, where, when, okay, with who, continue ask, we have used 是什么形式的 or don't have 由此的是 only say something 的 both they were. I already say that. 由此的是就是 more emphasized, more focused, really want to know when, where, and with who to follow the questions. You're more focused, more interested to know that. Where you buy that? That means you really want to know that, right?Plus the 是 okay? If now 是 still they work, they not change meaning. Just more emphasize, use the 是 when you use the 是 they know that, okay? Okay, for example here, the sentence is from the 119, okay? The first say, 你去过北京吗? Have you been to 北京? 你去过北京吗? Have you been to 北京?Question here. 我去过北京。Yes, I've been to 北京。I've been to 北京。Okay, if you say yes, you will continue ask, right? Continue ask. Somebody first ask you, have you been to 北京? Then you say yes, have been to 北京。Then ask, okay? The ask, what they say here, okay, say, with who?你是跟谁去的? Okay, here, the here. Maybe some students confused. Hey, Ying-Ying, why the? Nothing here. I already say here. What's this? That sentence. This sentence is what's this? That sentence is here. Very different here. The, 北京, the, finished. Both work. You can say,你是跟谁去的? Okay, okay, what is here? Okay, with whom did you go? With whom did you go? Or you can say, 你是跟谁去的? 北京. Oh, now you figure out. Yeah, but the questions they ask, 你去过北京吗? Okay.Have you been to Beijing? We talk about the Beijing, and that's why they can draft. Okay, so they'll say, 我去过北京. Yes, I've been to Beijing. 我去过北京. So we know we talk in Beijing, and that's why. 你是跟谁去的? You don't have 跟谁去的北京 here. You just draft.You can use this one, or you don't have to. Okay? You don't have to. 你是跟谁去的? Where? 北京. We know we talk in Beijing. That's why you drop. That's why I say, what's this? This one. You can keep this one. Or you can say, 你是跟谁去的北京? You feeling better? Okay, now we figure out. 的, right? Okay. Sometimes we don't use the 北京.Just speak more fast. Because we know we just talk in Beijing, right? Okay, so you can drop. Okay. Both. The same meaning, okay? With who? Okay. Did you go? With whom did you go? Okay. 你是跟谁去的? You drop the Beijing. Or I can say, don't say 是. 你跟谁去的?I already see that last video, okay? Or can I say, 是跟谁去的? Drop the you. I don't have to say you, I know. Because we do the conversation, I ask, it's you. I don't have to say you, right? I just say, 是跟谁去的? Or just say, I don't want to say you, I don't want to say 是, I just say, with whom? 跟谁去的?跟谁去的? I don't want to say 跟 No, have to say 跟谁去的? Don't say 跟谁去的? Not really make a sense 跟谁去的? That's it. Okay, there's something here. Okay, let me figure out here. Use the right? Or you can say here, okay? The answer, they ask you 跟谁去的? With whom did you go? The answer here.跟我表姐一起 去的 ，where， 北京。一起去的。Now you understand here, right? We don't have to say because we talk in 北京。跟我表姐一起去的北京 ，we just dropped here, right? Okay, so okay, I went with my cousin. I went with my cousin. Or you can say 我 plus 我 is me. 我是跟我表姐一起去的。Or you can say 我跟我表姐一起去的。Or you can say 是跟我表姐一起去的。Or you don't say 我 you don't say 是 you just say 跟 with 跟我表姐一起 you know 一起 together 一起去的北京 we dropped. Now I just want to figure out why is it the under the sentence because we dropped Beijing. Okay, let me make a sense. Okay, this still we just review down here. Okay, review down here. Okay, so the one let's say here, 你们什么时候啊？你们什么时候去的北京 ？Let's still drop.你们什么时候去的 ？If you want to say, can say 北京 ，don't have to, OK? 你们什么时候去的北京 ？Or can I say 你们 ？I can plus here 是你们是什么时候去的北京 ？Or you can say 是什么时候去的北京？I don't want to say 你们 I don't want to say 是 I just say 问什么时候去的 That's it 什么时候去的你们什么时候去的你们 plus 的是是什么时候去的 I'll just say 是什么时候去 Only work, okay? Okay, okay.When did you go? When you say when did you go? Chinese, 你们 I forgot you all, you guys you all. 你们什么时候去的 ？OK, 你们是什么时候去的 ？I can say 是什么时候去的 ？I can say 什么时候去的 ？When did you go? Right? OK, we figure out, we finish review how can use the.The you now can use, right? And even for the right, we finish here. Okay, we finished. Now finally, we continue from last video. We are, what page here? The page here, okay, is 122, okay? 122, the box 5. The box 5, we're talking about high. High is still.High is still here, okay? What do you say here? Let's say here, okay? Say, 上午十一点了。十一点了。The le is past tense. Okay, this means it's not 11. Maybe right now 11, 1 minute. 11:01, but past tense. 十一点了。Okay, 十一点了。他还我还在。睡觉 ，OK。What is here？ 上午十一点了，他还在睡觉 ，OK。The one is it's 11 a.m. and he's still sleeping。OK， 还 still 还在睡觉 ，still sleeping。We can see next。OK， 今天的功课。Number two, 我还没写完。今天的功课我还没写完。What do you say here? It's I'm still not done with today's homework. Okay. 今天的功课 today's homework, right?我还没写完 I still not finished. I'm still not done with today's homework. Okay, I am still. I still from before until now. Still. Okay. So the next one here, okay. 这个语法老师教了。这个语法老师教了。可是我还不懂。这个语法老师教了。这个语法语法 is grammar. Maybe you see, you hear. 应该是这个 or 这个。这个 more common. Informal but really common. 这个Or you can say 这个 this one.、Okay. 这个语法老师教了。语法 is grammar. This teacher already teach that.、Okay. 可是我还不懂。I still don't understand that. Okay. Let's say here. The teacher has gone okay, over this grammar point. But I still don't understand it.这个语法老师教了 This grammar the teacher already teached Okay, so 可是我还不懂 But I still don't understand that Okay, this is again The teacher has gone over this grammar point But I still don't understand it I is still from before until now Still notHi, finished, okay? Hi, we okay, hi, right? Hi looks similar, easy. Hi, just continue from before and now. Yo, 三名形是 yo. Yo, 三名形是 yo, is both. At, both. And they give us for example here, right? Yo, 聪明 Yo, 用功 For example, 聪明 smart. 用功 hardworking, okay? So, smart,And hardworking, 你 you are okay. 你你又聪明又用功 If you're watching this video, okay, you are smart and hardworking, okay. 你又聪明又聪明 smart 又用功 okay. Smart and hardworking. 又三名形是又 both and.又聪明又、又聪明又用功 Or can I say 你学中文又聪明又用功 Okay, this is nice one here okay. What I say here 又多又难多 is a lot 难 is a difficult, right? Too much and too difficult Too much and difficultToo much and too difficult. Both they work. Okay, you can say, 中文作业，中文作业，我的中文作业 ，my Chinese homework. 我的中文作业，作业啊，我要他们了，作业。Okay, let's get out here. 作业 is really common in the mainland China. We not really use the 功课 much, but I use the 功课 from textbook here. Okay, the textbook they say 功课 is homework.In mainland China, in China, 中国 really like to say 作业 is a homework. 中文作业 or you like to say 中文功课又多又难 Chinese homework is a lot and difficult and so difficult. For example, okay? 中文作业又多又难 Okay, we finished. 又三名形是又又三名形是又 ，OK。So we say 又多又难 ，OK。又聪明又用功 ，smart and hardworking，OK、okay?。So a lot and difficult, all they work, OK。Yeah. Or can say, you can see the city, right? So, for example, 纽约，纽约。纽约 is a big city, right? 纽约又大 okay? 好看 good looking, right? Beautiful. 好看好看看 is look. 好 is good. Good look. Good looks. Beautiful. We can say person. You can say 他好看，好看名词 beautiful， 好看名词 handsome。It depends. If the boy 好看 ，in that case 名词 handsome。If a girl 好看 ，it means beautiful。好看 ，I can say things， harsh。Somebody 好看 ，it means stay home. Be harsh. It's beautiful. The house, house beautiful. 家 okay. Or I can say city. For example, 纽约又大又好看 It's big and beautiful. 纽约又大又好看 Does it make sense? You can make a sentence. You can make another sentences. Okay. You can say both. Tristan, 纽约又大又好看 Or I can say another sentence. Still New York, okay? 纽约东西 the things 又贵 贵 人又多 and still have a lot of people there. So that means I not really like New York City. Why? Because I say the things, the price, too much cost also have a lot of people there. 纽约的东西又贵、纽约人又多 Only work, right? The first I say 纽约 is beautiful and big. That means I like 纽约, right? I have to double more than one things that have some meaning, okay? So big is nice and beautiful. See? 又大又好看 okay? The second I say,Both, not really like, you see here, price. 纽约的东西又贵、人又多 Maybe don't really like too many people there, right? 又贵人又多 okay? So maybe you say Chinese, okay? Don't say how it's difficult and a lot of work. You can say difficult, opposite difficult, we say what? 容易 easy.Then how fun, right? It's fun, 好玩 okay, interest, 好玩中文又好玩 okay, so, okay, 又有意思 interesting, 有意思好玩 interesting, mostly work for colloquial. 中文又有意思又容易 interesting, and also it's easy, it's still a work. Okay, you say both, more than one things, okay?I would say one meaning, not one meaning, some meaning. I say interesting and easy. Okay? You say a lot and difficult for the Chinese, right? Okay, let me say city is big and beautiful. And the city is too much cost, the price, and also have a lot of people. See, more than one things and...Some meaning, okay? They work? Okay, let me finish about you. Okay, again and both. Now we see next page here. Okay, what I say here, grammar here. Grammar here is one, what page? Okay, 123 页, okay, the box E, okay. Where did you get?That. 在哪儿买的？你在哪儿买的 ？Where? 你在哪儿买的 ？They talking about that one here. Okay. Where did you get that? Okay. 你在哪儿买的 ？Let's sit down here. Okay. The first sentence is what they say here. They say, 这张照片真好看。这张 this one what? 照片 photos pictures.真好看 It's really beautiful. 这张照片真好看 Okay. Okay. The photos is so beautiful. 这张照片真好看 Okay. So let me say here.、Then. Here. 这张照片真好看 You can say, 这本书真好 Okay. This book is really good. Okay. 这本书真好 You can say,That something here. Okay, now for example here. 是在哪儿买的? 是在哪儿买的? Okay, Where did you buy it? 是在哪儿买的 ？Or I can say focus 的用你 ，you， 你是在哪儿买的 ？Or I can say 是在哪儿买的 ？Or I can say 在哪儿买的 ？See, I can make a lot of sentences. 在哪儿买的？是在哪儿买的？你是在哪儿买的 ？Or I can say 你在哪儿买的？Four sentences, four sentences. Easy one. Where? 在哪儿买的 ？OK. Where did you get? You get that? OK. Where did you get that? 是在哪儿买的 ？Only word. The answer here. Listen here. You can say 在商店 at the store. 在商店，商店 is store, right? 在商店。Okay, or you can say 是在商店 Or you can say 我在商店 Or you can say 我是在商店 Okay, you can say 买的 But you don't have to They ask you, you understand, you guess, right? Understand each other, right? 在哪儿买的 You just say location where 在商店 You can say 在商店买的 You can say是在商店买的。You can say, 我是在商店买的。Okay? You can say, and that's it. You can say, just the store, 商店。Okay. Next one here. 什么时候买的？什么时候 is when, right? 什么时候买的？ When did you buy it? 什么时候买的？ You say,是什么时候买的？什么时候买的？是什么时候买的？你是什么时候买的？你什么时候买的 ？All set meaning. When did you buy it? Very different. Very formal. Very emphasized. Focused you. 你是。什么时候买的 ？So formal, not really common. Okay, common just say 在哪儿买的 ？At where? 在哪儿买的 ？Or can say 是在哪儿买的 ？Or can say 你是在哪儿买的 ？Maybe you say in which one I have to use? If you're really interested in something, really want to know something, you say 你是在哪儿买的？Whole sentences. Just ask, do the conversation you don't have to. Just to say, 在哪儿买的 But in that case, we practice for use the something 的 or 是 plus 的 You can say, 是在哪儿买的 You can say, 在哪儿买的 Or you can say, 你是在哪儿买的 Or you can say, 你在哪儿买的 Again,If you really want to know something, use the 是 and also use the 你 Okay, more nice, more polite. 你是在哪儿买的 Okay, really want to know, say that's why. After that's the matter, we don't care. Okay, the meaning we don't change, but in Chinese, the change here is more focused. Okay, 你是什么时候买的 They ask you. You can say yesterday.昨天 you can say 昨天 or you can say 昨天买的 or you can say 我昨天买的 or you can say 我是在昨天买的 okay, or you can say 昨天买的 and that's it okay, you see next here okay, 是谁买的 okay, who buy it Who bought it? Who bought it? 是谁买的 They ask you, right? Here, ask you. Okay, the first answer 是什么时候买的 When did you buy it? You can say 昨天 okay, If you say you already say you, they will not ask you. Next, you say 昨天 yesterday. Then they continue say Who bought it?谁买的 Continue ask 是我 ，it's me， 是我买的 ，OK， 我买的，我昨天买的，是我买的，是我昨天买的 ，all it work， OK， and the next one here， OK， 多少钱买的？多少钱买的 ？Or can say 是多少钱买的？多少钱买的 ？How much did you buy？ 是多少钱买的？你是多少钱买的 ？Or just say 多少钱 ？How much？ 多少钱 ？All in work， OK。So then we finish this part here， OK。So the next one。Next part F, talking something's what? 你是在哪出生的？哦，出生的。What does it here? They don't have 出生 right? They say, 你是在哪 ？At where? 生的生 to born, right? To born. Okay, 出生 the born full name. We say 出生 or you only can say 生 only word.In that case here, it just give you 生 Some of this is 出生 all in work. Full name, born, full name is 出生 You can't say 生 all in work. 你是在哪儿生的 okay? Where, okay? Where were you born? Okay, the answer here. 我是在 You can see the some city, okay? 上海 or 北京Or 中国 you see, you can say country, you can say city, okay? If you are here, you can say, oh, somewhere, right? Because New York, somewhere, right? Okay, same thing here. Just plus the city, you can say here, 我是在上海生的，我是在北京生的，我是在 somewhere, plus the city, 生的，生的 okay?You can say 纽约生的 You can say the same city name here, okay? Then they say here 是哪你是哪一年生的 What is your year of birth? Oh, birth, okay? What is year? What is your year of birth? Okay? 你是哪一年生的 You can say我是，啊哈，哒哒哒哒哒，不是，二零年生的 2000， 二零零零年 2000， 我是1998年生的 ，OK， 1998， OK， you can see what years you are， you can see that here， OK， 我是1997年生的 ，OK， just a year， you can plus here， OK。What year here? Then, 你属什么的？你属什么的 ？OK， 你属什么的 ？OK， What kind of animal are you? 属什么的 ？OK， 属什么的 ？What kind of animals are you? 你属什么的 ？We are not there yet. We have to learn the animal name, right?Yes, the animal name here. Chinese, every year we have a lot. Every year have one animal. We have 12 animal name every year. Okay, let's finish here, right? Let's finish here. Okay, so then this part we finished. Now we see the next page. Next page here, okay. 124, the box G. Travel. Okay, what is it here?Travel interview, interview, travel interview. Okay, so the first one here, what I say here, 你去过 again, 你去过 where? Maybe plus to Beijing, right? Here, very common the words here. 你去过什么形式吗？你去过北京吗 okay, okay, have you been to Beijing? 你去过北京吗 I can ask you. 你去过中国吗 Have you been to 中国你去过台湾吗 Have you been to 台湾 你去过纽约吗？ Have you been to New York? You can change, it's just plus the city name, right? Okay, if you say yes, right? Continue to ask. The next sentence is here, okay? 你是什么时候去的？ When did you go? 你是什么时候去的？ Then that's it, I can say 你是什么时候去的北京？你是什么时候去的上海？你是什么时候去的中国？ Okay, you can just plus the country or city name, right? Okay, so 你是 you can say 去年 last year 去年去的，去年去的北京，去年去的上海， right? Okay, 去年去的 last year 去年。So they ask you, right? When did you go? 你是什么时候去的？ You can say, we don't say 去, we can say 学. Okay, for example, 你去过北京吗？ Okay, have you been to 北京？ You can say, 你学过中文吗？去过，去 is a verb, right? I can say, the another verb, 学 study. 你学过中文吗？ Okay, you can say 学过， right? 什么时候？去年。 All the word that means not only say 去，学过，看过，吃过，玩过，喝过咖啡 beer 什么型， right? 看过 watching looks， 听过 some music. The verb you can change here, let's give us for example say 去。OK, 是跟谁去的？你是跟谁一起去的？ We already sit down here, right? With whom did you go? OK, 跟我朋友 okay, with my friends, 跟我朋友一起去的。I can say, 是跟我朋友一起去的。Or you can say,我是跟我朋友一起去的 ，right? You can make a lot of sentences here.、Okay? 你是怎么去的 ？How did you go? 你是怎么去的 ？I can say 怎么去的？啊，你怎么去的 ？I can say 你是怎么去的 ？And that's it. You can answer. Okay.So here, okay, we finished that one here. This part finished, okay? So now we see next one here, okay? The page here. The page. Oh, the page still this page. 124, still here, 124 here, okay? So H. The H, what they say here, the number one, A, what they say here. 你每天洗澡，每天洗澡，能洗多长时间？ How long can you take a bath every day? 你每天洗澡能洗多长时间？ I can say, 你每天学中文能学多长时间？你每天工作能工作多长时间？ Right, all the work, they just take for the The answer here, 我每天洗澡只能洗15分钟。Okay. I take a bath every day only 15 minutes. Okay. 我每天 is every day, right? Okay. 洗澡 take a bath or take a shower, okay. 只能 only 10只能洗15分钟 only 15 minutes okay only 15 minutes okay here what I say here okay. Then this one for example okay this one give us for example we need to make the sentences the next one what I say here she looks the person to start to buy something right what I say here okay what time here 1:30 to 2:45, right? Let's see here. 你每天买东西，每天 every day shopping， 买东西 ，OK？ 你每天买东西能买多长时间 ？OK？ How long can you buy things every day？ 你每天买东西 ，OK？ 能买多长时间 ？I think you can change a lot.About to study Chinese， 你每天学中文能学多长时间 ？Or I can say I don't want to say 每天 ，I can say 每星期。你每星期 every week study Chinese， 学中文能学多长时间 ？I don't want to say study Chinese， say what work。你每天工作 work。能工作多长时间 ？Let's ask how many hours, right? You can say 工作 ，you can say study Chinese. Here, you can ask for example, the shopping, right? Okay, the answer here, okay? Then you can say, 多长时间？我每天只能买 ，okay, so 一小时十五分钟。Okay, why you say 1 hour 15 minutes? Okay, I can only buy what 1 hour and 15 minutes a day, because they give me charge here 1:30 to 2:45. Okay, 1 hour and 15 minutes. Okay. 我每天只能 every day I only can what? Okay, I can only buy 1 hour and 15 minutes a day.Okay, 我每天只能 every day I only can what 买 to buy、okay? 一小时十五分钟东西。Okay, 我每天只能买一小时十五分钟东西。Maybe not really comfortable. You can say another sentence. The meaning same. Okay, I can say.我每天买东西 ，every day I buy the things， 只能买一小时十五分钟。Not a comfortable here, right? 我每天买东西 ，every day I buy the things， 只能买 only can buy what 一小时 1 hour and 15 minutes 十五分钟。Two sentences.Both work. You can say, 我每天只能 okay, 买一小时十五分钟的东西。Or I want to say, 我每天买东西 if I buy everything, I buy something for every day, 只能买一小时十五分钟。Both work, okay?Mostly work. Okay, let me see next. Next, what I say here. A person looks to eat something, right? Okay, let's say here. 你每天吃饭能吃多长时间? Okay, how long can you eat every day? Okay, 你每天吃饭能吃多长时间? You, every day.Eat, can eat, how long the time?、Okay. How long can you eat every day? The answer here, okay? 我每天吃饭 every day I eat, 只能吃三十分钟 every day I eat, only can 30 minutes, okay? I can eat for 30 minutes every day.Why is it 30 minutes? You see here the time, 5 o'clock. Okay, 5:30 to 6. 5:30 to 6. Only 30 minutes. Okay, only looks dinner, right? Because it's 6 p.m. dinner, right? Okay, so here. 我每天吃饭 every day, 只能 only can 30分钟。我每天吃饭只能吃 only can eat 30 minutes. 30分钟. And that's it. Okay. So I can eat for 30 minutes. Okay. Every day. The next one here, to sleep. You see the time here? It's 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. It's 6 hours. Okay. The questions here, okay, how you say them? How to make the questions ask, then can answer, right?
你每天睡觉能睡多长时间
？How long can you sleep every day？
你每天
you are every day
睡觉
to sleep， OK，
能睡多长时间
？How long time can sleep right？ OK， How long can you sleep every day？ 6 hours， see here。11 p.m. and the morning to 5 a.m. Okay, 6, right? Okay, so I can answer here.
我每天睡觉
Every day I sleep.
只能睡
Only can what? 6 hours.
6小时
I can sleep 6 hours a day. Okay. I can sleep 6 hours a day.
我每天能睡六小时
A little different here. See, I say here.
我每天能睡
I can sleep 6 hours.
六小时
If I say
我每天只能
only can
六小时我每天只能睡六小时
六小时 OK, 六小时的觉 It's too much here, okay? Okay, here.
我每天只能睡六小时。
What says?
我每天睡六小时。我每天能睡六小时。
We are really different. All the same, but little different. Why use the 只能？只 is only. Only can 6 hours. If I say.只能 more prefer it means no much. However, I say I can sleep 6 hours a day, and in Chinese, I say 只能 more prefer only 6 hours, no much. That means no much. I want more. If I use 只能 I don't say 只能
我每天能睡六小时
That means I can sleep 6 hours. Nothing meaning.It's too little or too much. So I not say that. I just tell you. You ask me how many hours. I just tell you 6 hours. Okay.
我每天能睡六小时.
Okay. Or I can say
我每天睡六小时.
Just the answer. I can sleep 6 hours.
我每天 careful 只能睡六小时。
I more prefer, I tell you, I sleep 6 hours, and also more prefer, it is not much. I need more, 6 hours not much, because I use the 只能. Again, maybe you ask me, Yingying, which one? After you, you think 6 hours not much, but still sleepy, okay, tired, need more.
只能,
because you first tell them you sleep 6 hours, and second,You really emphasize, tell them, that's not much.
只能
only can 6 hours. I can't 7, I can't 8. Because I have to wake up work, right? Okay, so then that's it. Let me finish that one here. Okay, now we see the next one. Next one, what I see here, okay, the page here, 125. 125, what they see here, okay? Okay, oh.Last night, 昨天晚上 okay. Last night, Emily. They say Emily here, right? The number one, A. Okay, last night, Emily, what?
Emily, 你昨天晚上做了什么
okay.
Emily, 你昨天晚上做了什么
okay. What did you do?Last night, Emily, what did you do?
What did you do last night? Okay, what the answer here? B. 我昨天晚上看了电视。Okay, I watched the TV last night. 我昨天晚上看了电视。You can ask somebody, right? Okay, ask your friends. Okay, okay, here. Then.Next one, they say here. What they say here? That's not here. You say A. Okay, A here.
你昨天晚上看电视看了多长时间?
Because you told them you're watching TV last night, right? They say here, yes. I watched the TV last night. And that's why they continue asking you, right?
你昨天晚上看电视看了多长时间?
Okay. How long did you watch the TV last night? Okay. And here.
我昨天晚上看电视、看了半个钟头。
I watched the TV for half an hour last night. Okay.
我昨天晚上看电视看了半个钟头。
30 minutes. Half hour. You can say 钟头, you can say 小时, both they work. Okay. Maybe you're not watching TV, you don't study Chinese. Okay. You say,
我昨天晚上学中文了，学了半个钟头。
Both they work. Let's just give you a for example. 看电视 you can say, 看书 okay, read the book. Okay. So 看电影 watching the movie. Okay.
听音乐
okay, listen to music. You learn a lot. You can change it here, right? You can change it here. Okay. For example, here,
你
okay, for example, here, yeah.Okay, say here, okay? Say,
你昨天晚上、看书
read book, okay?
看书看了多长时间?
How long did you read the book? Last night, right? You can say,
我昨天晚上看书
read book,
看了 read, 三十分钟
那三十分钟 is a half hour, right? Okay. Maybe you say
一小时
one hour, right? I read the book for one hour last night, right? Okay, let me finish it here, right? Here finished. So that one looks easy, right? We spend a lot of time here. Now we can see the next page here. Next page here, okay? So the page here, 126.126 here, okay? So 126 here, let's ask the questions. So we have to read what? The dialogue, right? Okay, I will see you guys next time. Okay, we can continue for the page. Page what? We have to see here. Next time we have page here, okay? Page 113, we need a bag here. 113, 113页。Dialogue. We finish dialogue. We need to explain the dialogue. We need to read the dialogue. Then we can answer the question from the page 126. Okay. Bye bye.